Right, I'm going to show you how to implement our feedback loops on scratches. So, we have our scratch sample here. Over here we have our beats. Right, first of all, let's set our channel selector for our send and return effects to the beats. Get the BPM, so it's 132. Move the channel selector over to the channel with the scratching on. Switch our echo on. Have it on a nice low setting. Do some scratching and turn the timing knob. Now, we hit 8.1 and hit the depth all the way around. It will actually record the last 8 beats worth of scratching that we have done and sync it in time to those beats, provided we've scratched in time, of course. So, let's do it. Just the same way you're editing the feedback loop. You notice that the feedback loop's now on this channel, but we can actually move it across the desk just by changing the channel selector here. So if you see the LEDs, put this up. Notice how I've just stopped that deck? Because this was still on, it started recording whatever was in this channel as I moved it onto this channel. So now, I can send it all the way back over here. Theoretically, this means we can DJ off one turntable all night.